a few streamers who like stuck with Fortnite. There was no way I could stay family friendly.